because I'm at Jeff's, why wouldn't I cut his hair? So I'm going to cut his hair. Why do you clam up? He's like the loudest man in history, and he clams right up. Look at him all shy.
That big lump there.
That's my spine.
Why is it up in the...
I don't know. I've asked the doctor. Well, you want me to talk?
What is that lump, Jeff? Seriously?
It is. It's the back of your spine.
Look forward. I'm going to need a miracle wand. Oh my God, I can't go over that lump. It's making me nauseous. Did you ever get it checked?
Yes. They said it's normal.
That's not normal.
It is.
Where'd you go to the doctor? We should go to a walk-in.
Am I going to look funny back there?
Oh, who cares? Are you back here?
I care.
Men with fat heads have that lump in the back.
That's not even a lump, Liz. Did you see it, Liz?
I have.
You want me to do it?
Stop moving. Lord Jesus, and I need scissors. You're the Amish. You know they have those big... You got the thick... You got... Like, that sideburn, Jeffrey, is not appropriate. I'll just beat that off the lemon plant.
Sure.
Why don't you put some lotion on when you get in the house so you don't get red bumps? Red bumps like on a vagina that's dry.
Or around your asshole, eh?
Well, what do you... I don't want to know what you're doing down there.
Okay, like I've where? Never seen a barber go down.
Well, you're married.
Where did you get your...
Like, what in the Jesus is this? Like, seriously, that... Jeff?
It's normal.
I've just made a male version of me. Look at how good he looks. Look, seriously, Jeff, how good is it?
It looks good.
Just say we're going out to dinner right now and look at my main man right here. You're welcome. You're welcome.